throws it to Vucevic with the move. Oh, missed the hook.
Wow.
The struggles inside or near the restricted area continue. And then LeBron just left it for Davis, who is clearly hurt behind the play.
Yeah, he's hurt.
I don't know if LeBron realized that Davis is limping around and Darvin Ham needs a timeout to get Anthony Davis out of the game as he gets checked out by Roger Sancho in this.